Hey everyone, welcome back to our home. Welcome back to the Johnsons. I am Lika. Thank you so much for coming back and checking out our video. So in today's video, y'all, I am actually going to go ahead and put this vanity together. I had it sitting here for about, it's been 5 days now. I just wanted to get a few more things before I go ahead and put it up, because I'm the type of person, like, once it's up, I want to have things on there, have things in order, so I could be able to go and check myself out, do my makeup, whatever. So I just left it there, and now I'm about to finally unbox it and put it together. I'm going to say the instructions is not really going to be that hard. Normally, my husband will help me, but I think I want to try and do this one myself just because it's mine, and I just want to enjoy putting it together myself, if that makes sense. Like, I don't want his help. I don't want no one's help. I just want to do it myself. So I'm going to go ahead and put this vanity together. I didn't quite get my chair yet. I think I'm going to go out and get my chair sometime today. But I'm going to go ahead, put the mirror. The mirror is quite simple as well. All I got to do is put it on like the little, it's like a little, I guess it's like a little latch or something that this is sit on, so I don't have to like put no screws or nothing together, and I could just sit it right on top of the desk and call it a day. So I'm super excited about finally putting this together, y'all. We're going to go ahead and do that, but let's go ahead and get into this video.
Fool me twice. When you're hiding things, might as well be lies. Can you ever get it right? How long will I let this fly? Hit up my girls, pull up, I'm outside, waiting by the curb. Too upset to drive, you getting on my nerves. We gon' get lit on this ride. I look too good to fight. Don't expect me to come home.
Waiting by the curb, too upset to drive, getting on my nerves.
So I finished my vanity, guys. I got these three wall decor from Marshall and all of my vanity decor from Marshalls and TJ Maxx. The vanity desk came from Amazon, as well as the mirror from Amazon too. And I didn't get the chair I wanted just yet because the one I wanted was out of stock. I am still on a vanity chair hunt. I came across two that I really like, so I'll be getting one very soon, but I'm going to go ahead and compromise and use this other chair that my husband just got for himself because he liked to play the game and support his back. And this chair turned out really well for both of us because when he's not using it, I just use it for my makeup and my hair, and it works really good. Only thing I don't like about it is it don't have wheels, so we have to do a lot of pushing and shoving, but it's really comfortable, and we're compromising with the chair together. So other than that, everything is done. I got my little stuff in here that need to be organized, and I'm super happy with my little space and my vanity.
Welcome back. Today is actually Tuesday, I think, the 6th or the 7th. It's the 7th, I think. But I actually came down to the kitchen to make me some coffee because I'm running off of no energy whatsoever. I got the sniffles. But other than that, everyone is doing so much better. It is now over 3 weeks for quarantine. The kids return back to school on the 13th, which is next Monday. So we're just all still quarantining and just trying to get over this craziness. And I'm just trying to, you know, get back to a regular life because quarantining it's just stressful. We can't go out and really get air like we want to. We like to move around and we just been stuck, y'all. We've been stuck. But anyway, I came down to the kitchen to make me some coffee. And when I came down here, I totally forgot that Javy, thank you so much, Javy, for sponsoring this video. But I almost forgot about y'all. I actually came down here and was trying to figure out which coffee pot I wanted. And then I realized, hold on, I have some new coffee that I need to try out. So I'm gonna put the pods away. And we're gonna try out Javy. Javy sent their coffee to me, y'all. And I'm not a big coffee drinker, I'm a tea drinker. But on days like this, I absolutely have no energy whatsoever, which is like my husband and I. Sometimes we just wake up and we were like, we need a cup of coffee, like the strongest coffee you can make. And that was today, because I actually have no energy at all. And the kids woke up and said, Mommy, you're dressed. Where we going? We doing something? That's because I've been walking around her looking like somebody's crazy, crazy, crazy looking auntie. Looking crazy. But I actually got up and got myself together a little presentable today. Don't mind my nails, y'all. Y'all know it's been quarantine time, so I really can't go get my nails done right now. They look a hot mess. Anyway, thank you so much, Javy, for sponsoring y'all coffee. This is a concentrate coffee, and it says you take 1 or 2 teaspoons of microdose and mix it with your favorite liquid, and don't use too much of it. Use small dosage because it's really, really strong. They also sent 2 lovely straws. So they sent 2 straws, y'all. One is a curved straw, one is a straight straw, to drink your lovely coffee with. I'm gonna put it up a little closer. So with this coffee, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and make a cold cup of coffee. So I just put some ice in the jar for myself. I got my little, a teaspoon. So I got my teaspoon just in case I get a little too much. Strong. I'm gonna go ahead and add, I don't know if y'all can see my cup. I'm gonna go ahead and add my, I think I'm gonna add 2. 1, 2. And then I'm going to add some cold water, y'all. I'm going to add some cold water to this stuff because
that was satisfying.
After the water, I'm going to go ahead and add my white chocolate mocha in my coffee. And I'm adding a lot because I want it to be sweet.
It's so pretty.
Let's try.
Is it good?
This has a hot chocolate taste to it. This is really good. I like this. And I think it might taste better warm, and it will really taste like a hot chocolate. I really like this, Javy. Shout out to y'all. Thanks again for sponsoring this video. I appreciate you all, and I will be getting in touch for some more Javy. I'm gonna let my husband try it out and see how he like it. Thank you so much. Hey guys, welcome back. Today is a brand new day from me making my Javy coffee. It's probably like 3 days later and I'm finally out. My sinus has been driving me insane. So I'm about to go out and grab some medicine for my sinuses and grab some more groceries for the weekend. And I'm probably gonna make some stuffed shells later. I don't know yet because everybody got different opinions on what they want for today. But I am finally back. I told y'all sometimes I have my camera ready, but I just forget to record. I don't know what it is, but I'm going to pick up from where we left off, and I'm just going to be bringing y'all with me for the rest of the day, y'all. So stay tuned. They got these cute little Pittsburgh sweaters. I'm going to come check out. And don't come for me for all y'all diehard Stiller fans and Pittsburgh fans, because I once was a fan of my city, but I'm no longer a big Hughes fan, so please don't come for me. But they got some cute Pittsburgh sweaters for the diehard lovers. And well, these ones is the shirts, but we were looking at the tie-dye ones. Those ones are cute. Those ones are super duper cute.
It says Pittsburgh.
I even like the gray one. That one's cute too. But let's go back to the tie-dye. I'm a big fan of tie-dye. And my kids are as well, but I don't see the yellow and black one. If they had a yellow and black one, I might have already got one. But yeah, these are cute. I like this blue one. Let's see. Yeah, y'all used to be a big fan of the city.
Yeah, guys.
I'm not much of a big fan like I used to be. And those Stiller boys, or I don't know what the hell's going on with our Stiller team. Like, y'all are some bums now. What is going on? Y'all are disappointing us, Stillers. Disappointing us. Showing y'all a few things I did go in the store and get. We got some vitamin C drops, something like Halls. You got like a sore throat, I needed some of this last night. I got some Theraflu to go in my tea, a woman's gummy, well, vitamin. I think I had these before in the past. I don't know what happened to the bottle we had.
I can't even remember like finishing it or not. We probably just left out the whole house, huh?
But these vitamin C for immune support. Then I picked up this Relax Allergy Relief medicine. This will be my first time trying it, so I hope it really does some justice. And then the kids went and got some caramel, some lifesaver, some ice cream, some more cups, paper plates, a few more things. Oh yeah, we cannot forget. If I can get it out. I'm horrible, y'all. Here we go. We can't forget the Casamigos. I'm gonna make me a cute little drink. Hubby said he just wanna take some shots. He don't want a cute little drink. But, yeah, oh yeah, and then we got some meats from the meat market. Got some sausages, some chicken. I think we got some pork chops, a few other little things. So, husband's about to help me make a drink. Let's put our ice in here first. So I don't have the ingredients that I really, really wanted. So we're gonna come up with our own little ingredients. All right, Casamigos, right, babe?
Yeah.
This is gonna be our measuring cup.
Two shots worth in there.
One shot. Bam. Now instead of me opening up this for my pineapple juice because I didn't have the juice at the store that I needed, we're going to add fresh pineapple juice from the pineapples. And we're just going to measure it my way when it comes to this, y'all. I'm just going to pour some pineapple juice up in here. Pour some pineapple juice. All right. What's next, babe?
Pour
like two shots of that in there. Cranberry juice. One. Two. Look at me. And since I'm the only one drinking this drink, because he's going to take a shot, that's all we need in here. And there's pineapple pieces up in here from the pineapple. So we're going to shake this baby up. Shakey, shakey, shake it. Did you get it on it, please?
Shook it.
I shook it. But that's all I need. I'm gonna go ahead and pop me a pineapple on top. Got my straw. Let's taste. This is good. Thanks, babe.
Yeah, you're welcome, Charlie. You're welcome, Charlie.
Thank you. I do want to go out and grab a few more decorations for it, because I feel like I just need something else to pop. Maybe like some white doves or something, or some beautiful white flowers. Just for it to pop a little bit more, you know? It just, I don't know. It's like it's missing something. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here, y'all. I thank y'all all so much for watching. The next video, I'm going to be telling y'all the details for the giveaway. I want to give a giveaway right before Christmas. So please have your notification bells turned on so you don't miss that upload, because I want y'all to get a chance to win a giveaway, y'all. I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here and finish my food. Thank y'all all so much for watching, and enjoy your weekend.